Alright, well, you're supposed to record an intro at the start of the day, but somebody was late and it wasn't me.
Hello.
It was her. Yep. So, we got Miss Christine Fisher, the, hold on. Damn camera's always crusty as shit. Anyway, we got Christine Fisher, the musky pike expert, as she calls herself never, and as other people might call her, but we are out here on a lake in the old kayaks, and she is late and underprepared, so this should go well. We're already off to a hot start. I got two fish before she even got here. I forgot my breakfast. She forgot half her life. So if we catch anything today, it'll be a damn miracle. Do you have anything to say for yourself?
I don't yet. No. You nailed it.
Fair enough. So come on with us. We're going to catch some fish. Stay tuned. Let's do this. There we go. Right off the bat. Hell yeah. First fish of the morning. That'll work. That's a stud. That is a fat, chunky fish. It's a nice one. Not what we're after today, surprisingly, folks. But I will take it. Take that as a bycatch any day. Nice little three and a half pounder for sure. Sweet. Going back. Later, Studley. Hell yeah. I don't know if that's bad luck or good luck, but that was like my second cast. Like I said, though, it's not what we're after today, surprisingly. Got one. But it is a good one. Come here, bud. I know he lost a hook. Stud! Freaking stud on the old plopper. I'd say definitely a few pounds for sure. 3.5, old bug-eyed. Oops! He wasn't having it. Sorry, PETA, that wasn't the best release. Cry about it. He's an angry little bugger. Nice little stud. Better get our bites in early, though. Last time I was here, after the morning bite was done, the lake was done, so now's the damn time. Well, look who it is. Somebody's finally decided to show up. Okay, yeah. These jackhammers are already badass, I can already tell. I've always loved chatterbaits, but I've always had problems with keeping them vibrating at a slower speed. This thing's vibrating constantly no matter what I do. I feel like it'll freaking vibrate on the fall. Which chatterbaits probably do too, but... That's a... No. Get out of that tree. Oh, it's just a bass. It's a big bass. First jackhammer fish is a good one. I thought that was a freaking... Damn! Hey, Christine! Hell yeah. First jackhammer fish. Freaking giant. Not super huge, but it's definitely a nice one. There's a jackhammer. Boom. Come on back here, friend. There's some shit going down back here, fam. Put this fella in the net quick. You're all right, bud. You just chill in there. Putting my little friend in the live well till old slowpoke. Hey, way to be 3 hours late.
I understand. It's rolling. Like, right, it's going right now. I got it. Calm down with your croc foot.
Hey, don't talk shit to the crocs. Fish number two, Christine just got here. Probably downhill from here because she's here, but. Nice little 4-pounder. Maybe a little bit more. I got a scale, but I don't care to figure out. Later, bud.
That water's really clear.
If you lose the jackhammer, you replace it.
Scout's honor. I'll do it.
Deal. You're supposed to be the one that's good at fishing in this equation, and you're just, I don't know what the fuck you're doing over there. They redid it not that long ago. I got a fish. It's a muskie. Christine. I got a muskie. Ah, shit! Dang it! I was too scared to set the hook that hard. He stole my tail. No! He got it too. Look at them teeth. He wasn't a bad one either. He was like 30. Well, I was just pussyfooting around with it because, first of all, I didn't even know it was a fish just because it felt like a weed. And then once I realized it was a muskie, I kind of didn't want to pull too hard. Because I suck. What do you think I'm throwing? I got one. Yep. It's not even hooked in the mouth. It's not small though. Huh? It's not even hooked in the mouth. It just like sideswiped it. What the heck?
Are you seriously gonna net it with that little trout net?
I'm gonna try.
Oh, okay. Can I help you?
Sure.
I have a little.
Ah! Drenched! Freaking drenched!
Did you get a little
trout
net?
Yeah, he's in there. He didn't even fight at all until he hit the net. It felt like he hit it, but he's hooked in the side, so I don't know what that means. What does that mean? You're a musky fisherman.
He swiped at it.
Stay in there, bud. All right, bud. Come on, come on. He didn't even fight at all.
Little fella.
All right. First muskie of the day. Kind of just swiped at it. Didn't even get it in its mouth, but it definitely wanted it. First muskie out of a kayak for me. What do you think? Like 28, 29, 30 inches?
Yeah.
Something like that? Fun sized, right?
Fun sized muskie.
Snack sized?
We're just warming up.
We're just warming up.
Or, he's
just chilling.
He's not happy.
I know. They're
he doesn't like you.
I don't blame him.
Why is that mustache on your face?
Don't lie. He loves it.
Chimo catch him.
I'm sure he would have rather you caught him, but.
I want to go with the pretty lady.
Bye, bud.
In your stupid little trout net.
I fit a freaking 25-pound carp in that thing. I'm kind of sad he was snagged. Nice. Nice, Christine.
He freaking came out.
Damn, that was badass. I got it on camera.
Did you?
Yeah, that was badass.
He swiped at it, and I was like, oh, there's a muskie, and I went to figure eight it, and he got angry, turned around, came after it, missed it. And I figure eight again, he came up and freaking hammered.
That was badass. Oh, bud, we're doing it. Hell yeah. Oh, hi. Sorry, yeah, this is a... kind of an abrupt ending again, but basically to sum it up, I fished for another long time, 6 hours probably, without another bite. But it's not the jackhammer's fault. The lake just shut off. That lake always kind of shuts off after about 9, but I fished till 3 like an idiot and didn't catch anything. So that outro kind of sucked, so I figured I'd re-record it because I wanted to highlight this bait, and not because I'm sponsored by them or paid by Z-Man or Evergreen or whatever the heck it is these days. I think it's a little bit of both, but not sponsored by them. But I do thoroughly enjoy this. There's still nothing wrong with the regular chatterbait. I've thrown these a lot over the years. There's a couple years that I actually exclusively threw them. I was a one-trick pony and just, oh yeah, and I'm kind of sick. But I was just a one-trick pony. Just kind of threw this all the time. It's a good shore bait. It stays out of cover pretty good and all that. But the main difference, there's not much of a difference. The head shape on this one looks about like that. The blade looks pretty similar. Head shape looks a little bit better on this one. It's got a little bit different shape, but all in all, they're about the same. But for whatever reason, the dang jackhammer, I am all about, I am all for. I think everybody should spend the $16, $17, $20 or whatever the hell it is on them, because I think they are worth it. Shut up, birds! Anyway, but yeah, in my opinion, I think the jackhammer is worth the extra money. You can have your own opinions. Leave your comments down below. Which is better, the regular chatterbait, the jackhammer, or there has been some people that have commented that the Project Z chatterbait is also pretty good. I've messed with them a little bit, but I don't remember what I thought about them. So if you like this kind of video, talking about different kinds of lures, going after different things like muskies, leave a comment down below, leave a like below. Definitely appreciate all the support. The amount of support is like quadrupled just in the past couple weeks, so I thank you for that. Definitely appreciate it. Definitely appreciate you watching. And until next time, me and the stash are out of here. Peace.